Oh, it's the most wonderful time of the year. KeyBank Center is decked out for the holiday season inside, and it's a crisp December day, but easily through the city traffic-wise because the weather is just great, and it brings you inside for a little matinee action between the Sabres and the Bruins, the second meeting of the year.
Ristolainen. Up on the wing, Molson fired it across ice, in over the line. Quick shot, blocked, and it bounces around behind the net. Kept alive by Miller. They jam on the boards, poke free. The Bruins are back at full strength, and a pass goes all the way to center ice. Is tipped in over the line and kept in there by Boston off the goal post. A shot by Morrow.
And right here, the Boston Bruins put one right off the post. That's Joe Morrow coming down after the Boston Bruins killed the penalty.
Boston firing it across ice. Tip back to the blue line. Long shot. Score! That went in off the post, I believe. The shot from the point. The Bruins have taken the lead.
Here's Carlo gets the puck. The shot's taken. And it goes off the man that Ristolainen has got tied up. And let's see. That's Krejci.
Yeah.
And he's the one that's going to deflect this puck up and underneath the bar. And this gives the Boston Bruins an early lead here. And that's Krejci's fourth goal of the season.
He leaves it there to O'Reilly. O'Reilly back to the point. Ristolainen rolls around, takes it in deep, down low, cuts in front, the shot slapped just wide of the net.
Now for the Sabres to get themselves going here this afternoon, generate some offense. This is how it's got to happen. Ristolainen takes the puck in. What a beautiful feed to Carrier with himself planted in front. I think the goaltender might have got a piece of it. Let's take a look at this. Yes, he does, and then he gets it pucked over into the corner. But
that's broken up at center ice, and back goes Kane with a pass in over the line, cutting in right in front of the net. The shot right on by Eichel and covered up by Rask.
Once Jack Eichel receives this puck one-on-one, look at this little curl and drag. He falls, loses his stick, but a great cover-up and support by Brandon Carlo.
Line crew cut him off. Carrier got away from him. Got it back to the point. Long shot by Frenson. We want to be outside the net. Get back into the corner.
The Sabres still looking for that first goal. Here's the shot from Frenson. Puck comes off the back wall. Sam Reinhart plays it perfectly, goes to the backhand, but Tuukka Rask does an excellent job getting from left to the right.
Pushing and shoving, and it's tip three and kept in by Buffalo. Back to Goulet. Shot right on the rebound. They score! Giunta, I believe the captain got it. And now to argue the play is Tuukka Rask. And they're going to talk about this one, but for the moment, it's tied.
Yeah, the argument, I think, is going to be whether he kicked it in or not. And let's take a look right here and see. Here's the shot from Gouley from the point. Puck's going to lay there. This Giunta just going through to the net. You're not really seeing it. He tries to kick the puck up to where his stick was. If you see it as he's coming in, it looks like he tries to kick the puck
no
to his stick.
No goal.
Yeah.
The puck is kicked directly in the net. We have no goal.
He'll swing it across ice. Into O'Reilly to Fadoon, lets it go right in front of the net. Carrier walking away at it, but Rask manages to cover up long enough for a faceoff.
And Ryan O'Reilly, Kyle Oposo, Fadoon, Carrier. Look at him battling in front. Will Carrier being very difficult to handle in front using his body power. And he's going to get a couple of opportunities.
Eichel into Bruin territory. Eichel having difficulty controlling it. Gets it back again. Here's Eichel in front. The France in the shot. Rask covers up and hangs on to it.
Here's Jack Eichel curling up, waiting for things to open up. Nice little flip pass as Franson goes in from the backside. And Tuukka Rask makes a huge save here. He comes across, but that puck was laying right underneath him before he gets his body to the ground. And no saber there to be able to poke it home.
Receiving the pass, but it's intercepted and brought back in by its shot taken right on by Pasternak. And right in front of the net again, they score! Tapped in beside the net, and the Bruins have up their lead to 2-0.
In a game, the goals are a premium. Just a bad bounce. That was a take a look at the pass. How the puck get from the goal line to the front of the net right here. Bergeron directs the puck to the front of the net with the back of his hand, and it falls in front, and he goes around the other side and tucks it in.
Now slides in over the line. McQuaid got it behind the net, taken back, comes out in front, the shot right on the rebound, they score! Evander Kane on the pass from
been a long time since he scored a goal. And right here, Sam Reinhart beating the front of the net like he always does. And the puck gets through, pops up in the air, and I think it might pop up and then hit the backside of Tuukka Rask.
It's tipped back into the corner again. They try to dig it free to get it out in front of the net. Knocked down and slapped ahead to Marchand as time runs out, and Marchand and Ristolainen were perilously close to one another again.
Tuukka Rask, very big part of this game, and he makes a huge play in the last few seconds. Does not give the Sabres a chance to get set up, and he was a huge part of this hockey game. The Sabres could not figure him out today soon enough.
So the Bruins score the first goal of the game back in the first period and make that stand up until they got another. Buffalo got to within one, but that's as close as they got on this afternoon in Buffalo.